The first time I got invited to present at the Oscars, I was super excited. I wanted to wear a tiara. I had a publicist and a stylist and an agent. They begged me not to do it. I didn't listen to a word they said. I got a call from Mick Jagger. And he just said, never seen you before, just saw you at the Oscars. I love your style. The tiara was genius. The eyeshadow, the simple dress. And I was like, yes. If I had done what everybody else was doing, I would have never met Mick Jagger.